So with the Heppler line, we actually have a flat face, which is a bit of a departure from what we've done the last few years. We have the Sigma 2 line, which has the true roll technology groove, and then now the Heppler with a flat face. We did a lot of research on sound and feel with putters, and we were looking to have a line that really maximized the difference between the two ends of the spectrum. And a lot of players really want like a soft response, soft feel, but then there's a lot of players that use the sound as feedback to help them inform the next putt, really give them some information about the putt they just hit, and it kind of feeds back into their game. And so for that player, that firm face, maximizing the audio feedback the player gets, really actually helps them putt better. One of the aims we have with putters is to try to maximize the moment of inertia. That's the measure of the forgiveness of the putter. So going all the way back to Karsten's original principles of spreading the weight gives you more forgiveness. But we also want to be able to bring in different designs, different looks. We also know how important the look of the putter is. So if you can use two different materials, in our case, aluminium and steel, a lighter material and a heavier material, you get the dual benefits of improving the mass properties at the same time as giving you more freedom with the design. So we actually developed over a number of years a cast aluminium technology that we then glue to a cast steel plate. And so each putter has the weight positioned just for the right moment of inertia, the right center of gravity for that putter to give us, like I said, the dual benefits of more design freedom, more optimization of the shape for what suits the eye, and higher moment of inertia. Alignment is super important, and anything you can do to bring contrast to what the golfer sees, help them really pick out the alignment lines and features, is going to help them be more consistent in their alignment and help them putt better. So we really feel through testing that having the two colors, having the black and the copper color, gives more contrast, gives the player a better ability to pick their line. We've got a couple of new models in the family. The Tomcat 14 is certainly the most striking of them. It's our biggest, highest moment of inertia putter, so it's the one that's the most stable, the most forgiving. And those alignment features, it's called Tomcat 14 because of the 14 dots on the top. They were actually inspired by the lights as you come into land on an airplane, the lights on the side of the runway, that even though they're equally spaced, they actually kind of look like they're getting further apart as you go out. So that's the inspiration. It's a little bit of a different look. A lot of players aren't really sure about it when they first see it, but then they pick it up and try to line it up and they realize how easy it is. So.